didn't even know that one could be an artist. I was reacting to what was in front of me, which was playing instruments and reading books. Every time I touch or play the piano, I just touch a note. I felt this feeling that I couldn't get anywhere else. Every time I pressed that note on the piano, it felt like it was raining inside of me. To play the piano over and over again, if you don't feel anything, then you might as well just go and do something else. You know, you have to be patient and really practice. Nothing is for certain, but as long as you're sure of what you want to do, you can do it pretty much. Maybe a few people will listen to it, you know, but it doesn't really matter. It might be vain. You have to do what you love, right? And be happy with what you love. My name is Benjamin Clementine. I'm an artist.